we recall 3 years ago when we came here, visit to this place truly angered us. It was full of hyacinth, smelly, sewerage water flowing into it. Even when we had a sewerage treatment plant close by, the sewerage is flowing into this water body. And it has a medical college right there, right here. The medical college sewerage treatment plant wasn't functioning. They were throwing the sewerage into this water body. It's then and now. It's more than 3 years. We did not look back. The determination and combined determination of the Resident Welfare Association, the volunteers of the area called Clean Puducherry, the NSS volunteers, the college themselves, the Public Works Department, the Municipal Corporation, the Forest Department, all of us combined to turn this around. And today it's one of the very important water bodies within the town. And now it has a walkway. And today it's a part of the Green Mission Puducherry, Pasuvai Puducherry. It's all about plantation of trees. 3 years from now, this will be considered as a place for tourism, for visitation, for walkways, for recreation, for relaxation, for senior citizens to relax and walk. Even if it's a hot sun, they will have a bench to sit on. The value of the property of this area also goes up, because what is better than being in the lap of nature? Green Puducherry, Pasubai Puducherry, Green India. Thank you.